ここは追悼のための場所です。節度ある行動をお願いいたします。
In this spot, in 2023, an explosion from a terrorist attack on the first Arasaka Tower claimed the lives of more than 12,000 victims. May they rest in peace.